Why would I say to my clients about Rubik? I got something you've never seen before. It's gonna trick your eye, it's gonna enhance your space, and you're gonna have fun with it.
I think when you look at it, it's technology made simple.
This is really kind of completely blown apart the industry as far as what we can do with lighting, with color, with contrast, with everything. It's reevaluated everything that we've thought of when we think of luminaire design.
Rubik is a product that is designed to work within the standard grid ceilings. It comes in three different forms, a 3-cell, a 5-cell, and a 9-cell. And with these three forms, you have the opportunity to mix and match and configure a design or pattern that is very unique in expression.
Those overall patterns then can be lit with four different styles. You can have just static white, you can have a tunable white system, you can have grayscale, which has never been seen before, and you get color accent.
It is a series of lighting building blocks that can be shaped pretty much in any way you want in the space, and that you can introduce the element of color or the grayscale to the project, and that it's dynamic, so it can change.
People have been doing tunable white coves, you know, for a long time, and now to have the ability to throw in a series of troffers and do patterns and time of day changes, all of a sudden it becomes exciting.
My favorite aspect about Rubik is dynamic grayscale. You know, the world around us is dynamic. All our lighting outside is dynamic. It's moving, life is happening.
And we seek nature because we're the human animal, right? We're drawn to it. Grayscale gives you that, in a sense, within an office environment, and that's really inspiring.
The ability to create these colors that you normally couldn't create using colored light. So now I can create all of these fantastic shades that can match my interior designer finishes, and I can match branding. I have all these new tools to use.
We're bringing colors like indigo and brown, olive green, real architectural finish type colors that have never been associated with a lighting product.
I think it's just up to the designer to really, you know, get very creative and imaginative in the way you lay it out and the way you program the colors and the grayscale. I mean, it's just fascinating. So
it's interesting because we've talked about using lighting to enhance the architecture and then using lighting as an element that is very strong within the architecture. And it's interesting that Rubik can be both.
Our job is to use a toolkit of parts to best serve our clients, and I think this just really expands that toolkit of what parts I've had in the past to use.
We do a lot of hospital work, and I think that too, when you're in a space, say it's a patient room or even an exam room, and things are pretty intense and static, and you come out to a waiting space or even to the cafeteria, dining, or atrium spaces to have something where you've got a splash of color, the colors are moving or changing, the gray is moving or changing, that would be a wonderful break for some folks who've come from some intense experiences.
Rubik is cutting edge. Color, price, dynamic lighting, all these things require specific technologies, whether it's the LED technology that is actually creating the light or the driver behind the scenes that's running all the components. All of it is state-of-the-art technology.
Rubik is an example of kind of where Acuity Brands is going to be in the future, where we're more focused on products that are fully integrated with controls, that are more customizable, that have more design flexibility.
Rubik is simple. It's simple to design with, it's simple to install, it's simple to commission, and it's simple to get the effect that the lighting designer or the architect is looking for.
When I say the word Rubik, what comes to mind is technology.
It's innovative.
It's transformative.
Incredible.
It's fascinating.
It's biophilic.
Dynamic.
Simple.
Awesome.
It's fun.
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 Rubik is finally solvable as opposed to that insolvable cube of my youth.